The Philippines' budget deficit projected to decline this year. Fitch Unit BMI forecast the gap will narrow to 5.5% of GDP. That's lower from 2023's 6.2%. That could mark the third consecutive year the budget shortfall shrinks amid the Marcos administration's push for fiscal consolidation. BMI meanwhile notes revenue collection will likely overshoot the government's target. That's after revenue collection hit 3.8 trillion pesos last year. BMI believes collections will amount to around 16.3% of GDP by end of 2028. The Fitch Unit sees the Philippine economy growing 6.2% this year.
Turkey restricts the export of a wide range of products to Israel. That move is in response to Israel rejecting Turkey's request to drop aid into war-torn Gaza. The restrictions, which include curbs on exports of steel, fertilizers, iron, and jet fuel, span 54 different categories. Ankara's foreign minister says the measures will remain in place until Israel declares a ceasefire and allows the unhindered access of humanitarian aid to Gaza. Israel has vowed to respond with its own trade restrictions. $10 million worth of gold concealed as machine parts seized in Hong Kong in the city's biggest gold smuggling bust. Authorities say the smuggled gold was intercepted in two air compressors at the Hong Kong International Airport. The equipment was being sent to Japan, with authorities saying the operation was meant to avoid import tariffs of about 10%, potentially saving more than 8.4 million Hong Kong dollars in duties. A 31-year-old male suspect was arrested and released on bail.
A group of elderly Swiss women score a landmark climate win. The European Court of Human Rights ruled Tuesday in favor of a group of over 2,000 women who had argued the Swiss government's inaction to combat climate change put them at risk of dying during heat waves. The verdict, which cannot be appealed, could compel the Swiss government to take greater action on reducing emissions.
The respondent state had previously failed to meet its past greenhouse gas emission reduction targets. By failing to act in good time and in an appropriate and consistent manner regarding the devising, development, and implementation of the relevant legislative and administrative framework, the court holds that the respondent state exceeded its margin of appreciation and failed to comply with its positive obligations under Article 8 of the Convention.
The court, however, threw out two other similar climate cases filed against 33 European governments. Meanwhile, a new report flags major international companies for failing to reduce carbon emissions. Two nonprofit groups say clothing brand H&M and Nestle, among others, accounted for 16% of emissions in 2022. The report also called out 51 companies for supposedly exaggerating their sustainability claims. Vietnam Airlines set to launch direct flights to Manila, becoming the first Vietnamese carrier to do so. Starting June 17, travelers can fly to Hanoi three times a week and to Ho Chi Minh four times a week. Vietnam Airlines says booking is now available on their websites, mobile app, and ticket offices.